The Titan SVX 5.0 is a single-axis wireless communication version of the Titan SVX servo family. The size of the Titan SVX 5.0 is 130 by 76 by 30 mm. The Titan SVX 5.0 has two power inputs, one for the logic power and one for the motor power, both with a range of 24 to 48 volts DC. The 4-pin connector is for connecting a stepper, brushless, DC, or voice coil motor. The first 15-pin D-sub connector is used for the main incremental encoder and Hall inputs, as well as for the secondary encoder input. The second 15-pin connector is used for 8 digital inputs, 3 digital outputs, and 1 analog input. The Mini-B USB connector uses the virtual serial communication driver, allowing for easy interface with Windows, Linux, or Mac. The Titan SVX 5.0 uses Bluetooth or Wi-Fi for wireless communication. The Titan SVX 5.0 comes with the antenna port and the USB port for programming the wireless controller. A microSD card can also be used to store any motion or historical data. The dedicated second site communication port is used for sharing the Motion Edge analytics data with the host or to the cloud. The Titan SVX 5.0 comes with the second site motion analytics algorithm, ready to be enabled to monitor, predict, and prevent future potential failures. The Titan SVX series, simplifying the servo for the Industry 4.0.